done here. No, man. Our boss ain't the kind of person you say no to.
And mine is not the kind who takes threats lightly.
Okay.
Costume later. Being a hero.
No, you got it.
Time to rest now.
You gotta be kidding.
I know. And mine is not.
Oh.
Now.
And all you got, you ain't so tough!
Thank you. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Hold on. I don't think you were asking those guys directions to their favorite restaurant.
Those thugs were simply trying to rob me. I don't know why you would think otherwise.
And so what? You were negotiating the amount they could take, or were you trying to sell them something?
Preposterous. What would I be trying to sell them?
I don't know. Insurance, vacuum cleaners, or maybe high-powered weapons.
My name is Donald Menken. I'm a community outreach worker. Those hooligans have been trying to sabotage after-school center my company's building. Now, are you satisfied? Or do I have to call the police and tell them a masked maniac is menacing one of the biggest philanthropists in the city?
I'm satisfied, for now. But I have a feeling we'll be meeting again really soon. Another sniper wanting to play tag. Let's get up close and personal. Some people never learn. Medical maladies are a bit out of my pay grade, but I think I know a doctor that can help you.
What a masked gentleman you are. Thank you so much.
Figure out what's behind this gang war.